What is up, guys? Zach Scott here with a brand new Minecraft video, just like every single day. I'm on the Skype call right now with Spintown, Javier, and Lego Star Wars Zach. And how are you guys doing today?
Doing fine, doing fine.
Excellent. Some big news. There has been a major update to the Scotland Studio server. It's my public server. The hub here is all looking nice. There are some new features to talk about. And right now, basically, it's up. Everything's up and working. And that's thanks to the hard work of these three people, and plus more, and plus all the mods and the other people and admins. But these three right now on the Skype call. So basically, the latest news that you'll see, like if you're looking at the game list and you, the server list, and you see the server, is that Townie is back. Right now there are 8 people in Townie. Most people are in Hub because I'm here. But Townie is back. If you guys want to play Townie rather than Factions, that portal is over here. I'm assuming you can access it through the teleporter compass as well.
Yep, that thing works now.
Awesome. And, you know, all the minigames work. Bat Knight and Tournament Tower both work. We don't actually have a lot of players for Bat Knight and Tournament Tower. I probably need to start coordinating some sort of scheduled events or scheduled games. But, you know, you can check out the website, scotlandstudios.com. We're trying to get this up and running. I actually haven't had much of a hand in this at all. It's, I guess, Javier, you've been doing a lot of the admin work, if not most of it, if not all of it.
Yeah, most of it.
So, not all of it. So that's awesome. And then Lego Star Wars Zach is, of course, our dev here. He has reprogrammed Bat Knight and Tournament Tower so that they work. And so that's awesome. And Spintown, why are you here again?
Javier added me. Well, I added new parkour, and me and Javier brought the Tournament Tower building back in because we had Tournament Tower in just some random building. So we kind of fixed up the hub and brought this building back that Justin built.
So. Yes, Justin Bobcat. So yes, Justin Bobcat, I don't know if he's our main builder. Is he? I don't know. I don't know. I should probably talk to him about it. I don't know what's going on. So there's a Tournament Tower portal here that you can go to if you want to play Tournament Tower. We don't have the need for multiple servers yet. We don't have a lot of players, so right now we're just the main portal in the middle. We'll get you to play Tournament Tower, and that's a fun game. Bat Knight's fun as well, and depending on the popularity of how these games go, we'll see what kind of updates we need to make to them. But the biggest news, we got Factions, Townie, Creative, and the 2 minigames all up and running. Totally worth it. Totally working. We also have access to like various versions of Scotland that you can go, you know, look at like for like a museum. The parkour is here as well. If you maybe don't want to join Spintown's parkour server, you just want to be at our parkour server that Spintown made on here.
There, a lot of things are the same. So if you do the parkour here in my server, you're going to see a lot of similarities anyway. So just stay here.
No, don't stay. No,
stay off my server, guys.
No. Okay, so I'm sorry for talking over everyone, but the final piece of news that I really wanted to announce is that we're going to have a new build competition. And not so much a competition, but just a build challenge. And the theme that we're going to go with, that I kind of came up with the spur of the moment a few minutes ago, is pixel art. We're going to be doing pixel art, a build challenge for pixel art. And no specific theme other than that it has to be pixel art. It doesn't necessarily have to be video game related, but it'll be kind of cool if it is, I guess. Spintown here on the call is the master of pixel art. You've seen his pixel museum in the building called Cobble Bitch on the Scotland server. And
you know why pixel art is great, Zach?
No.
Because there's like a map of anything you want to build already there for you, so idiots can look like they're good builders. That's why I did it.
I was always so impressed, and it was always so funny watching Spintown trying to figure out the colors to use. So it was always like super impressive when he would get it right. It was like, wow. And I would have to tell him, like, good job, Spintown.
So now on, I'm only building pixel art from games you've never played. You'll never know.
This is a totally original pixel art. Totally original. So yeah, we got a lot of stuff going on here, and I'm pretty happy that it's working because I really haven't done much It's all not. It's been other people doing this. So this is great. So what am I missing here? Do we want to go check out Townie really quick to see, like, it's up, it's new. We want to make sure it works. Is that a good idea?
Yeah.
Should we go in?
If you want to just go straight into it, yeah.
Okay, great. Let's go in. I'm like caught off guard. I don't know. It's been, whoa, I have armor already. I don't even know how Townie works, but here's Townie. This
join
is
the club. I don't know how it worked either. I set it all up.
So Townie's here. This looks pretty cool. These buildings are awesome. All right.
Listen, I may have set up the whole server and everything like that, but to be honest, I didn't know what I was doing half the time. I added stuff.
I can vouch for that because I was here a couple times when he was working on it and he didn't know anything.
All right. Yeah. Well, if you guys want to play Townie and you know how it works, come join the Skyland Studios server.
And let our administrators know.
Yeah. I think it's doing fine because I haven't heard anyone complain yet about it. Some of the plugins that I added were MCMMO, added the MC Jobs, so people can basically do stuff so they can get money. And also added the marriage plugin because people wanted to get married in the server. So okay. Let them have it.
Well, awesome. Now, hopefully that will include polygamy because I think polygamy is the next frontier in a marriage equality. So hopefully we're on top of that. So we're one of the most progressive servers out there. So
I'll have Zach work on it.
You get like a tax break, you know, if you get married on this server.
I hope
so. Is
there
a tax break? Not yet.
Not yet.
We're gonna encourage it with tax breaks. And polygamists are gonna get extra tax breaks to super.
They tax you a lot on this server, I found out. So yeah, it'd be worth getting married if you know you got a little break from that.
Oh, that would be good.
Fix that issue. It's not longer as much of an issue as it was before.
Like just entering the portal charges. No, I don't know. I don't know how Townie works, but I'm perplexed. What are these little tiny blocks? Are these like heads or something that have been?
That is correct. There's actually a bunch of skulls that have been made by different people to basically seem to be miniature versions of every single block on Minecraft, it seems. There's melons.
Are they tied to an account or something?
Yeah.
And they just swear to never change the account into like a penis or something?
That's what I'm guessing.
Oh, man, I
know there's a few that are just set up by Mojang themselves.
Yeah.
But a majority of them are just by, I believe they're just from different people that just wanted to be kind.
Oh my god, I am so behind. But it costs like, probably like what, 20-something bucks just to have like a head then? Just like a permanent head? That would be really interesting. I'll make like special miniature Zach Scott heads for people to use. No. That's pretty cool. I'm behind on Minecraft. There's 1.9's coming out. That's news.
Oh, thankfully, I don't think that's going to come out for another few months, so we should be good.
Well, I know.
Server-wise.
But I looked at some of the features. They have new stuff in the end that looks pretty cool. So
I honestly haven't been keeping up with it.
It's mostly combat stuff that's going to be in this next update. So I myself do a lot of PvP, and so I'm like really kind of like dreading it because I'm a pessimist, so I keep thinking it's going to wreck the games that I play.
Yeah. Well, are these just like, is this a map that you downloaded somewhere? I don't know. I guess so. All right.
this right here is from the build contest we just had.
Really?
Yes.
What the heck? Really? There was a build contest?
Way to stay on top of things, Zach.
Well, oh my god. This
we
looks amazing.
We had a build contest about, what was it, a month ago?
Oh wow!
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
What's the max? What's like the max number of players on the server? Like on a typical day, like 20 something, 30 something.
40 the other day.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, come play, guys. This is a server that I own.
That is a fact.
I haven't really kept up. I'm sorry. I feel bad, but. Then again, like, it really ups the wow factor when I come on the server. So this is great. Now, what else have we got to show off here? How's Factions doing? I remember I played Factions for a long time, and then everyone ruined it for me, so I just left. No, I'm just kidding. No, everyone in my faction just was like, our faction got ran over a few times. We're done. And then it was like, okay, well, I'm done too, I guess.
But, we can go check it out right now, because yeah. I think we went over everything that we can in Townie.
Okay, well, if you know how Townie works, we'll be adding polygamy soon. Okay, so where are we going?
Just do /hub.
All right. Hub.
That command should work.
I like the overlay. Skyline Studios, my home chicken, Zach Scott. That's me.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to show that off. That's something else we added. Factions portal way over here. Could you use the compass or just walk through? Either or.
Let's look at this. Townie theme builds. So the theme build is coming up. Like, by the time this video is up tomorrow, it'll be up today for the viewers. But by the time this video is up, I'm guessing the build will be the build the build challenge server, whatever it's called, will be up and running. The pixel art one, right?
It should be if I do it today.
Okay, or whenever. Okay, cool. Where are we? Factions. Man, this is awesome. Okay, factions.
Just do /spawn.
Okay, I think you showed me factions. Oh yeah, rabbits are in this game. That's crazy. Yes. Okay, spawn. Nice.
This is the new spawn that we had compared to what we had the last time you played.
Is this what am I doing here? Here faction rules, that's good. I think I may have seen this before. I don't know. Where's the shop? Yeah, the shop. Is everyone enjoying factions? My health is almost gone.
Is everyone enjoying factions? I haven't heard any complaints so far. I've updated all the plugins that we were missing before. Added MCMMO, the obsidian not being able to break to explosives, that thing's fixed now. Yeah, it seems to be doing fine. It's got that auction thing still. Awesome. If you want to get to the shop, all you need to do is just do /warp and then space shop. Got mob spawners working.
Wow.
There's silk spawners, so you can, if you have a silk touch pickaxe, you can get zombie spawners or, what's the other one, skeleton or spiders. Put them in your base.
Wow.
Shop's updated. Some of the new blocks as well. If you want to just go and fight with people, just do /warp space and then arena. Should take you an area where you can just go and fight random people if anyone's ever here. If anyone ever wants to do like faction wars and stuff like that, and they don't want to basically fight with people that are just running around spawn and stuff like that, you can come here.
Yeah.
It's also a little enderman here, so you can get some ender pearls. I made it so you can't build here though. So you can't do any like bases in the end and stuff like that because it was a little bit overpowered having a base in the end.
Well, awesome! Yeah. And then of course, other than factions, the creative. Well, everyone knows creative. That's been here since the beginning. But you know, we have the mini games up, and you know, Zach, our dev, is here, and so that's awesome. I'm really happy that those are up and they work. And I've actually played them like a couple of months ago, and they worked then too. So what we should probably do, and guys, leave a comment below, like when's like an ideal time for you guys, you know, to play games? Because maybe we should start scheduling weekly games or maybe daily games, like a certain time to come around where, oh man, it'd be funny. Kick everyone out of the other game modes and force them to only play like... Well, I mean, that's kind of like what like Splatoon does, if you think about it. It's like when they have the Splatfest, you can't do anything except for Splatfest. So that would be really funny. Like for like an hour or two every day, the only thing you can do is Bat Knight. No, that maybe we won't do that, but maybe we can coordinate some sort of like schedule where like these are the times that are ideal for Bat Knight. Like I don't know, like it's just an expected way, an expected place. Of course, if you want to coordinate your own games, there's always the forum at scotlandstudios.com. I haven't been there in a while either. The last time I was there, there was a lot of drama. Is there still drama going on, or is that just always going to happen? Yeah. Any drama at all?
When you have your server like composed of mostly 12-year-olds, and, you know, you're going to get drama.
Okay, so it's still there.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Awesome. Okay, so And then I haven't been there. I don't know. So I went back to hubs. The slash hub command works. That's cool. Yep. I just did that as a test, and it worked. This is weird. It's like I have a working server.
Yeah.
Butter Baby Brian is here. Genesis Project is here.
Also, in your hotbar, you can see that you have a little emerald there.
Yes.
Click on it.
Pets. Oh
there
my
you
god.
Go. If you're a pro, you get pets.
If you're a pro, you get pets. Awesome. That's cool. Do we have pros like still subscribed?
Yeah, got plenty.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It all goes straight to my account. You didn't know that?
I need to check on that.
No, you don't.
All right. Well, awesome. Man.
Aside from that, everything that you've seen is basically what we've added and updated.
Yep. Well, this is cool, guys. If you want to play on a server that works and that and that I own and sometimes appear on, you should join Skyline Studios. Oh, man, this is awesome. So now what?
If you want, you can go look at Spin's parkour that he made.
Oh, you updated it? You told me you did, yeah. But then I almost didn't believe you.
Oh, yes, because that's something I would lie about typically, right?
So it's updated. Like, what do you mean updated?
You know, when you went to visit my server, you said you liked the viewing pathway, so I added a viewing pathway here, and I made it...
Wait, where is where? Oh, viewing platform, nice.
Yeah, where are you at so I can see where?
Here we go.
Yeah. So where I used to have, like, the test parkour that, you know, just sitting over here, I just got rid of that and put the viewing platform here, and... The course is a different color. It's got old stuff on it. It's also got new stuff, so it's kind of a mix. And it's definitely a lot harder than it was. And I like that because right now nobody's been able to finish it so far.
Oh, wow. Okay. And I guess like the back end of some of these buildings have been fixed as well.
Yeah, I went through on the build server when Javier got that working. Something that Mike never managed to do. And I took out tons and tons of torches that were just randomly thrown about, got rid of a lot of glowstone, kind of cleaned it up, made it put lanterns in a lot of those places just because it looks more clean.
Yeah.
Back of the buildings. I didn't really like finish the builds of the back of the building. I just like closed them off so it doesn't look as hideous in the back. Justin did a great job with the front, but I don't think he ever planned on people seeing the back.
Yeah.
So I did a little bit of cleaning up. That's about it.
I'm on the creative side of things right now. I don't think I... Do I fly? Fly? Yes, I do. No. Oh, wow. Look at all this. Coolest... That's funny. So do we need any mods or any admins or anything? Do we need people to apply, or are we good with that for now?
I wouldn't mind if people applied. We're always looking. I mean, right now been growing slowly, so yeah, we're most likely going to need some mods, but we're really going to need more players if we're ever going to want to even consider looking at new mods.
Okay. Well, I think
right now we have like what, six mods?
Okay.
Something like that.
Yeah, we got like six mods, and on average we get like 20 to 40 players, so yeah, seems like good balance right now.
Well, I guess what we should do in the comments below, guys, let me know like what time of day, what days are best to maybe coordinate maybe Bad Night or Tournament Tower. And then once we get that going on like a weekly basis or something, then we can start adding more maps and we can expand those mini games. We can get more people on the server and join the community at scotlandstudios.com. There is a forum there that everyone can talk. You know, we can all chat on the forum. And everything looks good. Everything looks great. I'm really happy with how it's turned out. So that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
And so I guess, guys, thanks for being here. Thanks for all the work you've done. thanks to all the mods and the admins and the spin towns of the world. Okay, well, we will I'll talk to you guys later, and come join Scotland Studios, come play. Is that it? Did we need anything else?
Sounds like it for me.
All right.
Any games or no?
The mini games are up. We don't have to play them now, but they're awesome. They're like the most. I don't mean to say this in the wrong way, but they're probably the most original part of the server, because you know other servers have Town and Creative and stuff like that, but Bat Knight and Tournament Tower, no other server has those. So we have them. What I'll probably do is individual videos for Bat Knight and Tournament Tower soon, and maybe we can all play. So mm-hmm.
Sounds like a plan.
Or we could just all run in Bat Knight really quick and see how it works if you want to. Is it still in testing?
Yeah, sort of testing.
But Tournament Tower works better, right?
Yeah, Tournament Tower. Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run to Tournament Tower then, and just to make sure. And Spintown, can I have a cape?
A cape?
Yeah, for Minecon.
Only if you bought a ticket.
Yeah, can I buy a ticket from you?
Nope, I didn't buy enough for you. Well, actually, I did, but I sold them back to Mojang. So.
All right. So the only map on here right now is the Ice Temple, but we're gonna have more soon. We found them. And I have a cape too, but mine's from the other Minecon. Part of me really wants that cape, but like the other part of me is like, well, I didn't go to it, so I don't know.
I didn't.
Neither did Spin.
I know, but like
the one you got's better anyways. The new one is hideous. It's a stupid iron golem on the back.
Well, mine's dumb too. What is it on the back? I forget.
You got a piston.
Yeah, the piston. Yeah. Like, what are they thinking? Like, I wish I had the other cape.
The one with the pickaxe?
Yeah. Is it red? I don't know.
No, that's the creeper face one.
Oh, the creeper face one?
That's a good one too, though. I mean, those two are the best. The first two.
Oh, yeah, wow.
They've just been going downhill.
Yeah. I want a blue one with a golden hoe, so I towed Javier. So hopefully that's what they have next.
All right. Well, we are about to start. So 60 seconds till the game starts. Well, here we go. This is going to be fun. Everyone ready for Tournament Tower?
Maybe you should go over the rules in case some people may have forgotten, like me.
Okay. Well, Tournament Tower is my own concept, like totally my own concept. And basically... you start on the fifth floor or the bottom floor, and and I simplified it a little bit, but you ascend floors. Every five kills you go up a floor, and the same with everyone. Like every five kills everyone goes up a floor, and basically when you get to the fourth floor, it's basically the first to get five kills on the fourth floor wins, ascends to the fifth floor if there is one to celebrate, and then everyone else is like out of luck. They did not win. That was the point, but that was the goal behind it. So, hopefully this works out just fine. I'm excited about it, and if it doesn't, we'll just edit it out.
So, are there teams or no teams?
No teams. It's a free for all. I thought about maybe doing a team mode, but that wouldn't make sense, because like you would have
people to play the regular mode first.
yeah. Well, you would. It would almost be like your team. Oh, there's a guy. Oh yeah, there's a period of invulnerability.
5 seconds. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
It's like a hole in here. We need to fix the map.
yep.
Ah! Get away! Oh man, so it's really hectic. It's like a free for all. And then eventually, you know, it's five kills to ascend. Oh, so I died. And so I don't remember what we decided on. Spintown maybe disagreed on something here, but basically, is the map melting again, or is it already melted before?
There's a couple blocks missing, I see, but I haven't seen. Oh yeah, it's melting again.
Wait,
it's melting.
Oh gosh.
it's probably the glowstone.
The melting map.
Well, that adds to the difficulty.
Yeah.
Well, is it melting, or is it just like before it was melt? You know, like. Was it already melted a little bit before, or is it melting live right now?
I don't know if it was like that when we started or not.
Yeah, if it was melting right now, everything would be be water.
Yeah. So I think it was just it like the map was partially melted beforehand.
Ha ha! So we just need to update the map basically then.
Yeah.
All right.
So one thing that we talked about, and maybe we would like your input here. I need one more kill to advance. Basically, we have a bunch of hearts, and I think we disabled heart regen, or is that?
Yes.
Okay, so Spintown was a little iffy on that, and he's a PvPer, and so I value his input. What do you think?
I like regen a lot. Okay. I don't like the extra hearts because. For me, once you get down to like 3 or 4 hearts, there is no reason to PvP anymore. You're just like running for your life, or you got to commit suicide because you're not going to kill somebody if you just like one hit away from death.
Yeah.
I like the fact that you can like back off and get your health back and then get back into the fight without having to kill yourself.
Let's see. Are there any power-ups or anything? Because I can't find them.
Oh, there are, but Spintown made his maps difficult. so there are power-ups. So we'll add more maps soon. My map has a lot of power-ups everywhere. It's great.
And we'll fix this map eventually.
Yes.
Yeah.
And everyone has to let me win.
Is there a way to know where people are or how many kills
if
they
you
have?
If you hold tab or whatever your thing is see the player list.
That's cool. So wait, what does it mean? What does it all mean? Is that what the floor they're on, or?
It's what level they're on. So the first one's the first one, the second one's the second one. Yeah.
Okay, cool. So that is cool. I did not know that was even here. That's a cool feature.
Mm-hmm. I got a point for killing Elmac.
Ah. Dang it, I died. I do keep dying on this. That's a sad part.
Spin, where are the power-ups?
Go up.
Up where?
Look up. You'll see that there's places to climb.
Oh, I see. Man, I'm going way up here for power-ups. Jeez, is this even worth it?
Depends on what you guys have as power-ups. I don't know anymore.
Iron sword. Someone's in trouble if I can figure out how to get down.
It's like a double upgrade on your sword right there.
All right, here we go.
What are the different upgrades?
Random stuff. I
used to remember. It's written on like a spreadsheet somewhere. And then Zach has access to that spreadsheet. So I am on floor 2. There's supposed to be a lot of people here. I don't see. Oh, there we go. Okay, watch out. I got an iron sword. This guy has a bunch of arrows in him. Oh man, I fell.
What floor are you on, Zach?
I think I'm on 2.
Oh shit, this guy has an iron chest plate.
Oh jeez, why did I... Yes! Hello! I'm almost dead, but I'm here. You have an iron helmet, Elmac.
Then don't touch me.
Don't touch me? Doesn't make sense.
Yes, I'm... Oh.
Man, someone else got the kill. Ah! Oh, what? What the? This guy has a nice beard. Man, I really, you know, I do not keep up with Minecraft, but it still feels pretty familiar. I guess until they change the PvP, then we'll see how this game changes.
Oh yeah, we still need to go over that. What are we gonna do when the new update comes out?
I don't know.
Well, I'm gonna guess that we're gonna change all the upgrades and stuff like that, right?
Probably.
I have no idea.
Yeah, so the power-ups right now is a speed potion, damage resistance potion, ender pearl, damage increase potion, iron sword, extra arrows, iron chest plate, iron leggings, iron helmet, regeneration potion, knockback sword, invisibility, a lime cake with a potion on it, and a cookie with a potion.
What? Cookie with a potion? What does that mean?
It's a cookie with a fire-hitting cookie.
Ooh. Oh, I had that a minute ago. I didn't know what it was, so I just didn't use it.
You came up with that, though, right, Zach? Because I didn't go for that. Okay. All right. Some people have quit. What happened? Did someone win?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Who won? Elmac.
Oh.
Are you in the special fifth room?
I am.
Nice. So only Elmac gets to see that. So.
There's hookers here. There's drinks everywhere. Oh my god, it's champagne.
So yeah, I mean that's like it's like a special room that only the victors get to see even. And last connection. Oh well. So yeah, if you want to play, come join Scotland Studios. We got a lot of stuff going on. It all works pretty much. And thanks again for all of your support and for watching. And thanks guys on the call for all of your support and for all the work as well. I will see you guys next time for more, and goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.